Air France is considering the possibility of using blockchain technology to track work processes in its aircraft maintenance system. The airline discussed this opportunity at a webinar with Microsoft and Ramco Aviation. During the seminar, James Kornberg, Director for Innovation in Air France, said that the applications of the supply chain in particular are the particular interest to the airline called CoinDesk. However, the question of will Air France go completely to the blockchain system remains open. According to Kornberg, the main obstacle to this is that most of the airline's data is not stored digitally.